Topping our instant index tonight, the breaking news here about the owner of the L.A. Clippers. Late word today that Donald Sterling has now agreed to sell his team and drop his lawsuit against the NBA. Former Microsoft CEO Steve Ballmer now buying the team for $2 billion. And before the break here, we asked about that iconic album. The Boss, hard to believe, Born in the U.S.A., debuted 30 years ago tonight. 7 top 10 hits, 10 million copies sold, and of course it made Springsteen an instant star.